All right. Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our Latinx celebration today. The students are so excited to see your performance. You see, I'm videotaping now. It's different now, right? Welcome. We are so excited to showcase everything that they've learned from Ms. Deering, our fabulous music teacher this year. And as you all know, we're really excited for the next couple teachers that are going to be coming in, and we'll be having different performances throughout the year. And just a couple of reminders, the students are really, really excited to perform today. So if you can stay for the whole session, that would be wonderful. It's going to be really short, just about like half an hour, 35 minutes, but we'd really like for our parents to stay for the whole show, but I know that some of you may have to leave for work, so relax, enjoy the show. We are videotaping it as well, so you will be able to enjoy it at home 3 or 4 or 5 times at your leisure, okay? And with that, we're going to go ahead and get started, and I'll pass it over to Ms. Deering.
Welcome, and thank you for joining us this afternoon. We're really excited to show you what we've been working on in the past 8 weeks. So all the songs that they've been working on have been based on different skills that they've learned in the music class over the past 8 weeks. So are you guys ready? Let's get started. All right.
learn how to play different rhythmic patterns using our percussion instrument. We will be performing a section of the song Oye Como Va by Tito Puente using contrabass bars, xylophones, claves, cabasas, niurus, maracas, and bongos.
Tito Puente was a famous Puerto Rican American musician, songwriter, and band leader who is also known as El Rey de los Timbales, or the King of the Timbales. He is best known for dance oriented mambo, salsa, and Latin jazz. We hope you enjoy our performance of Oye Como Va.
It is a famous Mexican song often performed on mariachis by Cornelio Mendoza and Cortes in 1882. Cielito Lindo is one of the most popular songs widely known throughout the Spanish-speaking world as a symbol of Mexico. In recent years, it has become an unofficial national anthem for Mexicans to song as a sign of unity.
It is sung spontaneously at sports games, particularly soccer games, as well as protests and every kind of gathering where love for Mexico is expressed.
Thank you. to make music in different ways.
One way we make music is with our bodies. Kindergarten and first graders, we perform the cuerpo as a música by Mr. Eric and Mr. Michael.
Afterwards, we will give sugars and dance to life. Mujer Latina by Talia, a famous Mexican singer.
Hey!
Thank you so much for coming, everyone, and joining us. You guys can start walking out. Go to Juliet, just walk on out. And joining us today, remember we have a couple of events coming up. We're gonna have our fall parade on the 28th. But hopefully this year, we'll be having a lot more events this year, and we are so glad that you came to join us in celebration of their culminating activities. Thank you so much, everyone. Ms. Deering, I want to pass it to you real quick to say any final words to everyone. Thank you.
Thank you for coming and supporting our students, and thank you again. Thank you for staying the whole show and being an awesome audience. Thank you.
And let's vote to keep the arts in the school. Parents' voices are very, very important because that's one of the first things they always want to take out. So we're lucky enough here at Sierra Vista that our kids get it every semester, but every school doesn't. So the more we push for it, the more we continue to have it here at Sierra Vista. So with that, I want to thank you, everyone. Thank you so much for coming. You can exit out the Brookshire Gate, and we will be seeing you around campus this school year, okay? Thank you so much. Bye-bye, everyone.